crash your party. Saturday I said I'm sorry. Sunday came and you trashed me out again. I was only having fun, wasn't hurting anyone, and we all enjoyed the weekend for a change. But stranded in the combat zone, I walked through Bedford style, even rode my motorcycle in the rain. And you told me not to drive, but I made it home alive. So you said that only proves that I'm insane. You may be right, I may be crazy. Whoa, but it just might be lunatic. Looking for, turn out the light. Don't try to save me. You may be wrong, but all I know, you may be right. Well, remember how I found you there, alone in your electric chair. I told you dirty jokes until you smiled. You were lonely for a man. I said, take me as I am, 'cause you might enjoy some madness for a while. Now think of all the years you tried to find someone to satisfy you. I might be as crazy as you say. If I'm crazy, then it's true that it's all because of you, and you wouldn't want me any other way. You may be right, I may be crazy. Whoa, but it just might be a lunatic you're looking for. Too late to fight, too late to change me. You may be wrong, but all I know, you may be right. You may be wrong, but you may be right. You may be wrong, but you may be right. You may be wrong, but you may be right.
Hey folks, this is going to be a guitar lesson for You May Be Right by Billy Joel. Of course, off Glass Houses. Happy, happy birthday to Billy Joel today. I've said this before on my channel, but I grew up on Long Island in New York, where Billy Joel's from. So Billy Joel has been a fabric of my life from day one. Loved all his songs, loved Glass Houses. I've played this one live so many times. It's just a great track. So this is just a special birthday tribute. I'm excited. Birthday tribute to Billy Joel, the great Billy Joel from Long Island. So let's get into this. Obviously, it's an electric guitar song, just my one solo guitar arrangement. But the guitar is in standard tuning. There's no capo. You can play along to the record with this. So we're going to start with an A. I'm going to play the A. I'm not open. I'm going to play it so I can do the riff the way I like to do the riff, at least. I'm going to play the A at the 5th fret, and then I'm going to add. So on the B string, I'm going to add 8, 7, so 8, 7, and on the G string, 7, so. And I kind of strum it. Friday night, a crash party. Saturday, I said I'm sorry. Sunday came and you trashed me out again. Just an E. I was only having fun. B minor, playing that bar on the 2nd fret. Wasn't hurting anyone. G, playing that bar on the 3rd fret. You could play it open. Back to E. We all enjoyed a weekend. Back to the A. Change. Same A, combat zone. I walked with Bedford style alone and rode my motorcycle in the E. And you told me B minor, and I made it home alive. G, back to E. It only proves that I'm an A. All right, so I'm doing there. You may be right. So that's just an E. I'm just doing a little mini bar in the E, and then I'm going up, just the basic rock and roll stuff. So E on the low E string, open, 3-4. On the A string, I'm playing 2-4. So, and back to the low E. So just kind of practice it however you want to do it, but it's something. Same thing with an A. So you start with an E to an A, back to E to a D, F sharp minor to an A. Turn out the light, E. Don't try to A. Sorry. You may be D for all I E. You may be right. Back to the intro. So one more time on that part, because that's really the whole song. So it starts with that E riff to the A riff, back to E, D, F sharp minor to an A, same thing, back to E, now to A. Maybe D to an E, maybe A. That's it, folks. We're going to keep this short and sweet. Wishing Billy Joel the happiest of birthdays. Thank you for all the memories, Billy. I'm sure you're watching, right? You want to learn how to play? You may be right on acoustic guitar. But really, Billy Joel has been such a huge inspiration and, a role model as a musician, everything as a songwriter to me. So happy birthday, Billy Joel. Thank you all for watching. We'll be back to my regular Beatle-related lessons, but I consider Billy Joel right there in the Billy Joel, in the Beatle universe for sure. He's such a big Beatles fan. Thank you all. See you soon. Stay safe.